Here's an interesting fact about Happy Gilmore.
Price is wrong, bitch.
Bob Barker was unsure about portraying himself in the Adam Sandler flick until he realized that he would be the one winning the fight, and ultimately ended up taking the role. Sandler didn't realize that he was dealing with a man who'd had his ribs broken back in the day by the legendary Chuck Norris.
Now you've had enough, bitch.